What would you do if the whole world against him? Oh, that never. Whole world needs people around me, man. So there are people around me. Why would you be against him? It's all in your thought. It's all in your mind. Sometimes we have mind thing, sorry, we are not. अरे पूछो तो सही क्यों करा तो बहुत ईमानदार हो तो फिर क्यों करा तो भाई मारो तो फिर जरूर हो तो why should you think the whole world is against you? The whole world is conspiring against you. It doesn't happen unless one is schizophrenic. So then you need treatment. The whole world can never be against you. There can be people whose vested interest may be broken or who are uncomfortable because of your progress. But as far as your mind tells you that what you're doing is the right thing, there is nothing, the world is not against you. It is you against yourself. Don't sabotage yourself. In fact, many times,